Today, you know, we're vlogging, we're on quarantine lockdown, running out of the ideas for videos. So we decided to give you guys a vlog of what we're doing while we're on quarantine. So I hope you like it, you know.
Alright everybody, what's poppin'? It's your boy Kyle. Yeah, so basically what I do every morning as I wake up, let me see. Here, I'll show y'all. With my oven. It's about 10:25, yeah. Almost 10:30, but yeah, so I just made myself some oatmeal. Oh yeah, look at that. I put too much water in it, but yeah, I'm trying to be quiet so I don't wake everybody up. Yeah, so I make breakfast. If I wake up, you know, early enough for it, and if I'm feeling it, after I finish eating that, I'm gonna come out in here, brush my teeth, and then after I do that, basically, I do my homework, I do whatever chore I gotta do for today, and then I hop on an Xbox, and yeah, so, I hope that was a cool vlog for y'all, and yeah, I'll be seeing you.
What's up everybody, I ain't doing much today, I gotta go do this thing for school, you know, I gotta go to grandma's, do some stuff for her. You know, get this and playing with the boys, went up there, do some homework. My day planned out. Damn right now, man. Man, when I get up this early. Watching this, I don't know how you're doing. Put it in the comments because there's a caution we care about that type of stuff. And yeah, we're just, you know, it's kind of hard to make videos right now because quarantine, so we can't be together too much. So it's really been mostly Dom, to be honest. Or if you go subscribe to their, like, you know, like, separate channels, at Paula and at Dom and Hoodie Dom. And Jaden's, of course. Yeah, so I'll take a few more videos what I do today.
What's up, guys? I just woke up. Not too long ago, I recorded a Streets of Rage 4 video, my part two. Yeah, and I'm about to eat some cereal. What's up, YouTube? Just woke up and it's a vlog today. Hopefully, everyone vlogs. I don't know, some of these people be very unreliable. So woke up, threw a hoodie on because my hair looks like ass right now. So don't talk about that, but. Time's at 11:10. Woke up a few minutes ago. It's actually pretty early for me during this quarantine. Usually be waking up at like 12 to 1, but about to get the day started. Maybe make breakfast, do some work. I'm not sure, but see ya. I am back, and basically, I just have to go check this book out. Stupid, right? Nobody else really had a comment except me. Yeah. Sitting down today.
That disgusting bullshit. That nasty looking vomit color ass car. What is this? Spit out. Hey, watch your mouth when you talk to me.
Alright, what's going on, people? It is 1:41 p.m. right now. And I am getting ready to go over my mom's house at the moment. About to get ready right now. I'm in the living room right now. Here goes my dad set up over here. Imagine playing an L box. But yeah, I'm about to get ready to go to my mom's house, and I will see you guys once we gotta leave. So yeah, see ya.
Bro, being back at this school,
definitely do not miss it. I miss the one thing, and that is the weight room. Look at this. Empty ass hallway. Ain't nobody else here. Only my dumbass.
Me, Dante, and Kyle in a party. You know the vibes. Rob's probably finna get on soon. We out here.
Started off right with the boys. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Look at these government spies trapping in my house. Bruh. They got cameras in their eyes. This is a robot. This ain't... There's no meat. This is a robot, my guy.
This is crazy. This is getting weird, bro. I don't know if I want to continue doing this, bro. Like, man, this is...
I've been trying to get everybody to know that these are not real. My guy, you're a spy. Made by the government. I don't classify you as animal. I classify you as RV/drone. Because y'all not real. Y'all can't tell me the quality go hard, though. Look at this. Yeah, I'm talking to you. SpongeBob looking at that boy. What is you supposed to be? You yellow, green, black, white. What is you doing? You having trouble figuring out what he's supposed to be. You look like you live in a pineapple under the sea, my guy. Get out of here, you fucking spy.
Alright, boys, finally got to my mom's house. We just moved in the other day, so obviously everything's unpacked, but here's the outcome of it right now. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff that needs to be packed. We just moved everything in, and we just got the gas turned on, so there goes my annoying little sister. But yeah, let's go check upstairs. Yeah, there's a lot of unpacked stuff, so here's the bathroom. We gotta get this stuff decorated and organized and everything. Here's my sister's room. Yeah, pretty terrible. Here's my mom's room for the moment. She had to stay here for a day until the gas got turned on. And here's my room. Yeah, I have to get everything set up. But yeah, in the meantime, I will see you guys after everything is done. And yeah, I gotta get everything unpacked and I will show you guys the outcome of it. So, yeah. Peace. So, just did some schoolwork on the computer. What you guys are leaning on because, we live in that broke boy lifestyle. Yes, sir. So, it's been a pretty average day. Took a shower. What else did I do? Played some games with the homies on the Xbox. Yeah, just been chilling. So I'm probably gonna do a little more work, and then I'll check in with y'all when I do something else. I don't know, bro. It's a mad boring day.
What's going on? So now I'm doing, you know, getting the buckets in, you know. You know the vibes. Thank you.
Are y'all ready to see the finishing touches? Yeah, my clothes aren't in there yet. I'm going to do that tomorrow. All my stuff is packed up over here. Got the LED lights going on. Got my PlayStation hooked up right there. Don't worry about the TV hanging on the wall. I'm going to hang that up on the wall mount when I get enough money. And here goes my Stowe jersey and everything. And I'm going to go a couple trophies. And you may be wondering where my bed's at. Yeah, that bitch broke on our way of moving out. So, yeah, my mom ordered that. So who knows how long that will be. But, yeah, don't worry. I'm getting a bed soon. But in the meantime, I'll be sleeping on the floor. But, yeah, that's everything I got at the moment. So, yeah, if you enjoyed, please leave a like. And I will see y'all later. Peace out.
Dude, I'm on my Miley with the homies. Yeah, you heard me right. Online mode. Yeah, that's. That's how you know how boring it is right now. It's my team right there. Hey, bruh, don't roast it, bruh. First of all, I did not pick those last two. I was not here. But those Bull Bull and Marvin Bagley, bruh, those trade pieces. Those trade pieces. I'm here with them. Leave it down below. Who you think won the chip, the first year? I hope you can't even see me. So, pretty much about to go to bed. It's 1:40, so stayed up pretty late. Maybe watch one or two more YouTube videos, and then about to go to bed. So good night, y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And comment if you kind of like these vlogs. I know it's not that good right now because of all the quarantine stuff, but hopefully we can do more after this and make better videos. But peace.
What's up, guys? I'm about to go to sleep. You know, it was a long day. Did a lot of stuff. I'm glad we got some content done for the vlog. And I guess I'm going to make the outro too. So make sure to leave a like, subscribe, comment, share with your friends. And if we hit 10 likes, we'll make another vlog. We'll do that. 10 likes, we'll make another one. I don't know when. I think we're trying to get a upload schedule going on, like at least one video a week, so we'll try to get that done for you guys, because you know we've been lacking on content. But yeah,
it's funny, should I put on a song and go sound nothing like the shit we just doing? I just been bad as a bitch to the bad.